Welcome back, YouTube, and happy Friday. So today I just wanted to share with you guys a couple of items that I got for my birthday and Christmas, and also some items that I picked up for myself. Okay, so my birthday was in December. I didn't film a birthday haul or anything like that, so I figured I'll just go ahead and show you guys. They're still brand new. I haven't worn any of the items, well, any of my birthday slash Christmas items. I did wear two of the items that I picked up, clothing items. So let's go ahead and get started. I'll show you one of the first items that I got, and it's just a pair of Converse, which is my favorite pair of sneakers. The only other type of sneakers that I have are for working out. So I do have one pair, but I have a couple of Converses. I did have a white pair, but of course they get dirty real quick. So my hubby and kids picked up a new pair for me, and I haven't worn them yet. I probably won't wear them until like the beginning of spring. Well, I live in Florida, so right now it's still like rainy out, and I don't want to get them dirty, so probably summertime maybe, because it rains a lot in the springtime. So I got a pair of that, and then next I got a pair of Teaks, and these are my favorite flat shoes. And the reason that I really like these is, one is because they go up to a size 13. So I have big feet. My feet are a size, depending on the shoe, my feet are a size 12 in these. And it's really hard to find flats for someone that have big feet. When I have closed-toed shoes, I'm usually a size 12. When I wear sandals, I'm usually a size 11, depending on the sandals. So I got a pair of Teaks. I already own two of these already. I already took out the tissue paper. So I own a pair of yellow and red, and now I own the fuchsia. Okay, so they just fold up. I'm pretty sure that you guys have seen Teaks before, and they just have this blue bottom. They're comfortable for me. I can wear them 8 hours plus without them hurting my feet. So these are the Teaks that I got. So the next two pairs of sandals that I received were from Tory Burch, and they're the Millers. Let's see. Miller, and they come in a box like that. And these, like I was saying before, depending on what the shoe is, I guess just depends on the size. So I'm between the 11 and the 12. And usually, if I'm buying just like open toe shoes from Target or somewhere like that, it's usually a size 11. But for some reason, these run small. So these are also a size 12. And I already own a pair of these. I own the brown leather, and these are called Light Makeup. So I just got a pair of these, which I can't wait to wear. My brown is worn to its fullest. Like, if I wear that, it'll probably just be to like the beach. And I'll probably just get another pair of those, because they're really, have seen better days. So I got a pair of the Light Makeup. And same box. Miller. And these are in the black. And it comes with a dust bag. Comes with one dust bag. Okay, and these are leather and vegetable leather So these are not, they have two types of black. They have the black that's like in the patent leather, and then just this like matte black here. So, and I do want the patent leather one also. Actually, I just want all of them. Okay. So that's that. And for the clothing item, I don't own. Okay, so I guess there's going to be a truck noise in the background. But I might just pause and say, holy leave. Truck is gone, and now I can continue. So where I left off was the clothing item. So I think it was Thursday or Wednesday. I don't know. I was in Target, and I'm not a minimalist, but I do own very minimal items. Like my clothing item is very minimal. My makeup is very minimal. I do have quite a bit of shoes, like sneakers and sandals. Actually, it's really not that much. I literally only own 4 pairs of pants. 3 blue jeans and 1 black jeans. So, I was in Target and I was like, you know what, let me pick up another pair of pants. Something that I can wear in the summertime that's light and that's not jeans, even though I do use my jeans. Basically all summer, and I picked up, I'm not gonna be able to really see it, yeah, it's wrinkled, it was in the bag, haven't worn it yet, it still has a tag on it, and these were $27.99, and it just has this, it's have an elastic band, but it also have this faux tie here, string. And at the end, let me see, at the bottom of the pants, it just has this little detail that you can either roll it up or you can unroll it if you would like to. So you can unroll it and just wear it like that. So I picked this up, and so now I have 5 pair of pants in my wardrobe. So I got that, and what did I get? Okay, so before the new year, I went to JCPenney's, and I was looking, what was I looking for? Oh, I can't remember what I was looking for. But anyways, so I went to, I'm plus size. I usually wear 2X in clothes. Oh, these pants were actually, these are extra, extra large, and they fit perfectly, so at least I know that I'm losing a little bit of weight. Excuse me. Okay, so I went to JCPenney's, and I didn't go to JCPenney's for anything. We were walking through JCPenney's to get into the mall, into the main entrance of the mall. So, but I decided to go look at the clothing items, and I seen this really pretty shirt, okay, and it just has this detail on the sleeves, and at the end it just has this little tie here. Now this is originally $49, but it was on sale. I believe I paid like $32 for this. This is in a 3X, so it does run a little bit. Okay, so I have to film this part of the video over because when I was editing this video, there was dogs walking in the background. And it was from this point all the way to the end of the video. So hopefully they don't start barking. They're not my dogs. I don't know. I guess it's just people walking their dogs or whatever. It is. So it was annoying just me listening to it while I was trying to edit it. So I said, you know what? Let me just go ahead and film this part over. That's why my hair is up. It's been a couple of hours since I actually filmed the first part of this video that you've already seen. So anyways, so I apologize for the different hairstyle, I guess. So where I left off at was showing you I can't even really remember exactly what I was saying about the shirt, but it was this shirt that I got from JCPenney. And I believe I already showed it to you, but let me just show you again. And it's got this little detail at the sleeve here, this little tie. This size is a 3X, and usually I'm a 2X in tops and a size 20 in bottoms. But I had to go up a size because of the boob area. So I got that. And then the next item that I got also was from JCPenney's. It's this beautiful sweater. While I was going to check out for that shirt, this was just sitting on just a table. Like, it was the only one. And I did a price check on it, and it turned out to only be $2.55. And I think the original price was in the 30s, so that's a good deal. I really love the color blue on me, so this just adds to all my other blue shirts that I have. And it's been cold in Florida, so I needed a sweater. I don't own any other sweaters, so well, the next item that I'm going to show you is a sweater, but this is the first sweater that I bought. Okay, and this is St. John's Bay is the brand. Okay, and the last item that I purchased was from Express. So me and this was before New Year's Eve, me and my cousin went shopping. She had planned a surprise birthday party for her daughter and also a New Year's Eve party to bring in the new year, and we were trying to get she had like certain colors she wanted people to wear, and we was trying to shop for that. Well, we were walking past Express and we seen that Express was having a sale, so we walked in. And I know that when I walked in there, I said let's go in real quick before we leave the mall. When I walked in there, I knew exactly what I was looking for. I was actually looking for this sweater, but in the mustard color that they had. But they didn't have it in the mustard color. They did have it, just not in my size. They had it in a medium. This is a size large, and it's just an oversized sweater. And it's a high, low, or low, high. Is it high, low? High-low? I think it's high-low. I don't know. But the front is a shorter than the back, okay? And this was half price, so I paid like 20 something with tax, so the original price was 40 something dollars. So got this. And the last item that I received, which I wanted to show you before I go, I also already filmed this, but I believe that there's dogs barking in that clip too, so I'll go ahead and show it to you guys again. And it is just this typewriter that my husband got me. So if you guys know, if you've watched any of my previous videos, you would know that I used to do like plan with me videos. So I love to do journaling. I like to keep an agenda. So he purchased this for me, and I've already used it. I love it. So that's the last item that I want to share with you guys. So just thank you guys so much for stopping by. Make sure to hit that subscribe button and make sure to thumbs up this video if you like it. And I will talk to you guys very soon. Bye. Come here. Come here. Someone just woke up from a nap. What's wrong? Can you say hi? Say hi. Can you say hi? Wave. Okay, go ahead and wave. Can you say bye-bye? Okay, bye-bye. Okay, he just woke up from a nap, so I guess he won't be talking to us. So anyways, I will talk to you guys very soon. Bye.